That. Let's get out to our Southwest Urgent Care Game of the Week, Chapin Huskies and Burgess Mustang.
And as we said, it is our Southwest Urgent Care Game of the Week. And there's the football. Hey, and if you go to the Game of the Week, you can catch one of these yourselves. And it was a big game because this guy was in street clothes. That is Aaron Jones, probably one of the top backs in the city, not playing tonight. 7-10 Chapin at halftime.
A sprained MCL, could return in 2 weeks, that Aaron Jones.
That's the optimistic outlook. But look at the wheels on this guy. That is the quarterback for Chapin, junior Seth Gonzalez, ripping off a 35-yard run. He can do it with his legs. He can also do it with his arms. Look at him going up top. Underneath it's Jalen Addison. What a catch. 17-7 Chapin.
Coach Gonzalez is one of the better arms in El Paso.
He is, and he's only a junior. You know, keep that in mind. He's got a good arm, and he's got a good mind in football. Looks for good things with Seth Gonzalez.
And that's Keandre Bates right there, running back. Coach, and also Burgess has a ton of weapons. Take out Jones, but insert Keandre Bates. Unfortunately, the field goal there wide. But talk about the weapons on Burgess.
You know, I was at that game, and Burgess, their defense is what really impressed me. They had a lot of energy. They fly to the ball. They tackle well. And just like you said, on offense also, they got some weapons there. They're a good football team.
They are a good football team. And that's Addison turning a short pass into a 50-yard touchdown. It's 24-7 Chapin. And then check this out. Another weapon for the Huskies. That is Colin Bailey getting 20 yards. And that would lead to this. Check out the catch at the end of this pass. Seth Gonzalez throwing it up, coming up with it. Watch this. Whoa! In the corner of the end zone, that's Ricky Williams. 30-7 at that point. That is your final score. 30-7. What a great
win. Again, the score is wrong there. Chapin wins it 30-7.
What a win.